Welcome to detention, boys and girls. Officer Pete, will you please escort these children to the detention room? I'll be joining you shortly.
Wanna cuff me, Hall Cop? What's the story, Gay and Hori? This is cute. Where'd you get this?
I made it myself.
Got you, Miss Presley.
Thank you very much, Jessica. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Saturday detention. As we informed you and your parents, the school is being fumigated for an unfortunate and potentially rabid possum infestation. So the district has kindly arranged for us to stay here in what was formerly known as Wayview Prison. Now it may seem a little worn, a little dark, maybe a little imposing, but it still has that institutional dependability. Rule number one, there will be no talking. Rule number two, there will be no leaving of your seat or this holding area without permission from me. And number three, in accordance to the outreach effort put forth to help those troubled teens with their feelings, due to the unfortunate suicide of your fellow classmate, Jenny Duke, last spring, you are all going to write an 800-word essay entitled "The Me You Don't See." Let me find out what really makes you tick. Hand these out, Barrett. Make sure everyone gets one. And rule number four, which is my personal favorite, all cell phones will be handed to me at this time and returned to the rightful owners at 4 o'clock today. Wake up, cell phone time. Get them out, everybody. Oh, there goes that one. Good luck to you. Calling your mother if you have one. Thank you, Jessica. Jesus saves. Thank you, Kevin. Lexi, may I have your phone?
Miss Presley?
Yes, Barrett.
So, I'm a borderline diabetic.
Oh.
And I have this app on my phone to track my blood sugar, so I'm gonna have to keep it.
Huh. Suck on this. If you feel a coma coming on, your phone is mine until 4 o'clock. Now, number two, premium pencils. There is nothing like the smell of this. Don't you love that smell?
You know, all I smell is the stink of desperation and middle age.
Well, we can talk about the real smell of desperation next Saturday. When you act like a hot ticket, don't be surprised when you get punched. I am right across the hall. All I want to hear is a gentle scrape of pencils on paper. Thank you. I'll be watching you closely.
Are you deaf?
Shut up. Deaf people can't hear you.
What you drawing? Oh, I get it. He's your bae, so he's not allowed to talk to me. Yeah, I get that a lot. the jealousy thing. But don't worry, honey. Just because he sees what's in the vending machine doesn't mean he's getting any candy.
You're gross.
Whatever, she just gets off on the attention.
How do you know what gets me off?
Oh, naughty, naughty. This is a flyer for a drinking party. What do you school spirit types do to get turnt?
Why do you care?
Oh, that's right, you probably don't drink. Aren't you training for the Special Olympics or something?
The Junior Olympics?
Eh. What's your name again?
Barrett.
Barrett? Why did your parents name you after a hair clip?
Your mouth is so pretty when it's closed.
But it can do so many cool things when it's open.
You know what? I think we have a big fat faker in our midst.
Huh?
Maybe she's dead. She sure smells like it.
Don't poke the weirdo.
Just leave her alone.
Ooh. Hello.
Call me freak?
Writing your essays. I thought I made the rules clear, Alexandra.
What? I'm just stretching.
Well, you just stretched yourself into another Saturday detention.
Miss Presley, I'm starting to think you have a crush on me. You sure like spending time together.
I could say the same thing about you. Any more outbursts, and all of you will earn another detention. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
I gotta take care of this.
Would you mind not dragging the rest of us into your black hole of juvenile delinquency?
I bet some of you would love to be dragged into my black hole. You wanna have some fun?
Haven't you caused enough damage today?
Sit down. If she catches you, the rest of us get it.
Wish me luck, hair clip.
Back.
Hell no. This is mine.
You're going to get us all a month of Saturdays.
What is that? Some kind of giant glass dildo?
Shut up. Here she comes.
Oh, I see. There you go. What is going on?
What?
Don't act coy, sister. I can tell from that little smug smirk on your face that you're up to something.
Why, Miss Presley, I have no idea what you're talking about. I have just been working on my essay.
I would expect more from an elite athlete.
I already finished my paper, Miss Presley.
I am superbly disappointed. You, what do you know?
What are you, are you really?
I assume that you are incapable of lying. So what the hell are these delinquents up to?
I honestly have no idea, Miss Presley.
Do you take me to be a fool? Do you think you can pull one over? An old Ms. Presley? You know, I can read your mind. I can read all of your minds.
Old Ms. Presley?
Listen to me, you little thuglet. I know it's you, and I know that you're up to something no good. You know what I want to do? I'm going to drag you outside in the hallway and rip each and every one of those disgusting, ridiculous piercings out of your body so that you give up in a blood, snot, and tear-filled torrent of shame and regret. Now what the F? I have to take this. Noses in your pages and mouths shut. This isn't over.
Like we got ourselves a little privacy.
Open the door.
Oh my God!
You have a death wish?
This is beautiful.
Get off it.
Locked.
It's a prison. No amount of karate is gonna open it.
What about Presley?
Sweet baby Jesus.
I don't do bodily fluids.
Have to help her.
And what? Let the succubus that just turned Presley into a smoothie in?
She's got a point.
When did you turn Team Skank?
Who says Skank anymore?
I have had about all I can take from you.
Bring it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fine. Come on.
Yeah,
I fucking
yeah!
Hate
I can't hear a thing.
Anybody there? Somebody help us, please. Hello? It's dead.
Horribly ironic choice of words. There's gotta be another phone in here somewhere.
I'm not dying of tension today.
Nobody's dead.
There's pretty compelling evidence to the contrary coming under the door out there.
I am going to find a way out.
Oh!
Now what are we gonna do?
Attention, students.
There is a ghost. There is.
No, there's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, yeah?
Miss Presley is unavoidably detained at this time.
A lot of people died here. Bad, bad people.
That is not a ghost. That's some nut who also has control over all the doors.
Where is that coming from?
Maybe it's someone who can help us. Can you hear us?
The rules have changed.
Not sounding super helpful.
We're locked in the holding room. Please, let us out. What do you want from us?
Where is she? Where is Miss
Presley?
I am your new principal.
What are we supposed to do?
I think we're supposed to bounce.
Yeah, and Geffels killed Presley.
Well, we can't stay here. She's not there. Let's go.
Okay.
Ew. Okay, what's the plan? Presley obviously went that way.
And that's where our cell phones are.
Oh, hell no. I am not going down the trail of smears. Mm-mm.
Maybe I am.
Uh-huh.
Great.
Come on.
What? What if the killer is in there waiting with a blowtorch?
Don't worry, baby. Mama's got it covered. Find the cell phones. Ah! What? What do we do now?
We find a way out.
Duh, Jessica.
This place is totally haunted.
Ghost is out for blood.
Don't be ridiculous. There's no such thing as ghosts.
When they saw him walk across the lake, they were terrified. It's a ghost, they cried. But Jesus immediately said, "Take courage, for it is I. Do not be afraid."
There is a ghost, the forgotten prisoner of Wayview Prison. This place used to be a prison for the criminally insane.
I looked it up when I found out we were having detention here. When they closed this place, one prisoner got left behind. She was locked in solitary confinement. They found her cold, lifeless body weeks later. They say she's still here,
haunting the halls.
Thanks for creeping me out even more, freak show. Guys, there is no such thing as ghosts.
You're right. It's not a ghost. It's Presley.
Did you see the blood mile back there?
Fake.
Presley's dead.
She's messing with us. She's a total whack job. This is just the kind of sick, twisted crap that hag would pull to try to freak us out.
You might have a point, Lexi.
I do have a point.
She wants us to go in there.
Maybe this is the way.
After you.
Maybe. Okay, this feels like a setup. Let's just call her bluff.
Okay, Presley. Very funny. We know it's you. So come out, wherever you are. When I say Marco, you say polo, biatch.
Marco.
Polo.
Taylor.
Jesus.
She is in here. We just have to find her.
Totally did. You know, if you could just come out, we promise we'll be good kids and we'll sit down and finish our essays and we solemnly swear we will never do anything bad ever again, okay? Just come out.
We have to help Presley. Come on. I didn't mean to call her a bitch. I mean, she's totally a bitch, but now she's dead. Isn't she?
I don't know. I don't feel a pulse.
You're doing it wrong. You have to do it at the neck.
No, I think the left wrist will be better if you just go for the left wrist.
Are you sure? I don't know. I saw a documentary, right?
No,
and they
I'm
were saying
sure.
how the neck, the left neck.
Do one of you two doctors want to get down here and do this yourself?
You? Nah, I'm cool. Yeah. Nah, I'm okay.
Check to see if she has a Fitbit. All old people wear Fitbits. It tells you if there's a pulse and how many calories you've burned. Check it!
Attention, students. Please step away from the body.
So much for Presley pranking us.
We gotta go.
Guys, wait, wait, wait. This isn't right. Someone should say something.
Me?
You knew her best.
Since when does being most likely to get expelled qualify you to eulogize your dead, bludgeoned principal in the middle of a frickin' meat locker?
The Lord will guide you. Come on, I got you.
Fine. Whatever.
Oh, wait.
Thanks. Okay, here's the thing. Presley was a piece of crotch rot. I freaking hated her. And standing over her dead, twisted waste of a middle-aged body has been my soft, wet fantasy for the last 3.5 years. But I didn't know it would be so gross. So I am sorry for that.
Mostly because I think I'm gonna puke right now.
Amen. Look at you, being all nice.
What? I don't want her to come back and haunt me for that trophy.
You know, it's okay if you liked her.
Which way now, Pocahontas?
I think you mean Sacagawea. Pocahontas wasn't a guide. She was actually more of a,
Well, answer's that.
Yeah, right, and fall right into that trap. No grasses, I'll find my own way.
Wait!
What? It's not a door to Narnia, honey.
I know, it's just... There's something not right about that door. So hard right now.
Punked.
Douche.
I'll just.
Really? I'm just trying to lighten up the mood.
Ugh.
It's even less funny the second time, Barrett. Let's go.
Oh, shit. It's broken.
No, don't touch him. Don't touch him. You're going to shock yourself.
Barrett. No. Oh.
Get his head.
Okay, we have to find a spoon. We have to put it in his mouth so that he doesn't bite down on his tongue.
That's for seizures.
Slap his face or something.
Barrett, come on, kiss him.
That's fairy tales. Really, guys? You need to bone up on your basic first aid.
It's a reflex. If she kisses him, then he might kiss her back.
You do it then.
Okay.
Really coming around.
Okay. It's alive.
got shocked by that door.
Thanks for reviving me.
My pleasure.
All right, upsy-daisy.
Great, I smell like barbecue.
Mm. You don't taste like it.
All right, break it up. We are in imminent danger, people.
Think it's safe to assume all the wrong doors are booby-trapped?
Yeah, duh, because the Forgotten Prisoner wants us to follow her evil map.
It is not the Forgotten Prisoner.
Okay, well then, what the hell is it?
No one leaves until the tension is over.
Show yourself, you fucking coward!
Not the right question. It's moral character. Ghosts really like that.
It is not a ghost.
It is a ghost.
I'm kind of leaning towards ghosts, too.
I don't care if it's a ghost. I just want to get away from you freaks.
Hey, come on. Now, no, bring it in. Bring it in, guys. Get in here. It's called a huddle. Bring it in. Go around me. Come on. Oh, all right. No. No. Okay. Listen, whatever this thing is, we have to ignore it and just keep trying to find a way out. It is just trying to scare us, and we can't let it get the best of us.
The more you allow it to freak you out, the less focus you will have to do what you need to do to survive, to win.
I can hear you.
There are no other options. Eyes on the prize. We get out there on that field, and we run that ball, and we are gonna win! That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna win.
Ready? On nine. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, whatever, guys. Six, seven, this is eight. Go, bitches.
So, how did you get detention?
You don't seem like a rule breaker.
Graffiti on the gym wall.
Wait, that was you that put Jesus ate my homework in pink and gold sparkle in the gym?
What do you think? No. Jesus would have turned in my homework.
Wait, what? You didn't do it?
No. Everyone just assumed it was me. Plus, they found the spray paint and the glitter in my locker.
Wait, that wasn't yours?
No. Well, at least not the spray paint. Besides, I would not waste my glitter on a high school gym wall. Okay, girl. Same happened to me.
Oh, they found your glitter stash, too?
Cute, but no. They found a bottle of vodka in my locker in the locker suite. Only wasn't mine, wasn't even my brand.
I want to know what Miss MVP did to get detention.
One day the volleyball nets were slashed and someone said I was the last one leaving the gym the night before. I would never damage school property.
That sucks.
Hey, you're in detention too. What did you do?
Someone called me a tranny and I punched her in the face.
So you were framed too, huh?
No. I punched her. Come on, guys.
What's that smell?
The funk of 40,000 years.
Be careful. It's dark and slippery in here.
That's what she said.
Shut up, Barrett.
Did you Google Maps the spookiest path available, or was this an accident? I'm confused.
I just felt what my senses told me was the right way.
Great. Now Jock Girl has spidey senses.
You want to lead?
You guys, nobody asked me if I wanted to lead.
Do you?
No.
Wait. Did you hear that?
Go! Go, 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 go!
Oh.
What is that? Oh my God, what is that? It's gas! Guys, the tiles can't hold our weight.
Go. Go.
Shit.
Yo, baby girl. Hey. I was just saying, like, if you want to attract the ladies, you should dress more sexy, you know? Like, get better pants or something.
Shut up, Barrett.
Trying to help.
What's wrong? Are you stuck?
I'm fine. Just go.
Okay.
Jessica, you okay? Where's Taylor? Did she make it?
Barrett, are you okay?
Where's everybody?
I don't know. What's wrong? Are you okay?
I think I just fractured my coccyx.
Stupid.
You okay? Oh. Where's Taylor? Did she make it? I don't think so. Where's Lexi and Barrett? I don't know.
Oh, my ankle. I think I landed wrong in the fall.
Where have you been hiding this the whole time?
Got it from my dad last night.
Sharing is caring.
Yep. Yo. I have some?
Be my guest. Do you think it'll hurt?
Last wishes?
To be really wasted when it happens?
Yeah. It's fucking creepy in here. Got any last wishes?
I just want to be happy. Don't you?
Yes.
What have you got to be unhappy about? You have everything.
I guess, yeah. I'm loaded. Everybody loves me. Ow.
Come on, Kev. You gotta use it. We gotta go.
Okay.
It's like all that stupid shit they say on Ember.
Ow.
You haven't been looking at my cookie jars.
Can't screw your way to Nirvana either.
Maybe not, but it sure is worth a try.
Booby-trapped.
You want to get out of here, right?
Yeah.
You're the best.
Yes! Come on!
Damn, girl.
No! Dead end.
What is that thing?
Don't worry about it.
Scared?
Yeah? No. No, I don't get scared. It's weak.
It's human.
Same thing. How could I be so stupid? I walked this into a dead end. Ow!
All right, come here. Come here. Come here. Let me see. Really? Look, you got a little crazy on you, honey. Don't worry, I got it.
Just leave it. I'm gonna die in 5 minutes anyway.
So that's it? Just giving up?
You see any chance of us getting out of here alive?
Well, no. But I still have hope.
Crap. I won't cry either.
Well, look at you. You're having all kinds of new experiences today, sports robot.
I can't die yet.
And what makes you so special?
I haven't made him proud yet.
You haven't made who proud of you yet?
My dad.
So is that what all this Be the Best crap is about? Okay, look. I'm assuming that back at that rabid possum-infested dump we call high school, there's a beautiful glass front trophy case filled with all the little awards that sporting sportsers like yourself win, right? I'm looking for a response here, honey.
Yeah.
And it's also safe to assume that more than a few of those shiny little chalices and medals have your name on them. Right? And who wins the awards?
The best.
I can't hear you.
The best.
You better testify.
The best.
Listen, you've already been the best. And you don't have to prove it to anyone but yourself now. Okay? Of course.
You want to do it again?
Huh. Hashtag YOLO.
Where'd you go?
freaking hot.
Oh!
Oh, cool, 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 cool.
I was the only one left.
Where's Kevin?
One second he was with me, and next he was gone. Barrett, what is on your face?
What? We get it off.
Oh, you're so freaking pretty. It's just lipstick, Barrett.
Dude, be specific, okay? We're in a shitstorm right now.
Please return to the holding area.
I cannot. I'm going to die, and the two of you are the last people I'll ever see.
Way to bring us down, Jessica.
Yeah. Way to bring us down, Jessica.
It is all your fault.
What are you talking about?
Do you even care that Kevin's dead? You just ran off to bump uglies or whatever instead of trying to find a way out. And if just for one second you had thought about anything other than getting off, he would still be here.
At least Kevin was halfway interesting. As far as I can tell, you're just the champion of whiny and bossy. It's not that I don't care, Jessica. I'm just sorry it wasn't you.
Extra cool.
Shut up, Barrett. Barrett. Listen up, proud Mary. I don't make excuses for the way I live my life, but I live it. And if I am gonna kick it in this janky-ass prison where the smell of piss and desperation are making my eyes water, then the last words out of my smiling lips are going to be no regrets. Can you say the same thing?
I'm just going to assume this crazy? It's the syphilis talking.
What? You have syphilis?
No, Barrett, don't go setting your wiener on fire yet, okay? Look, what is bugging you?
I feel like neither of you are trying.
Is there a way that I'm supposed to act when we are being stalked by a faceless killer?
Please return to the holding area.
Ugh.
Shut up! We get it!
Have you guys noticed there aren't any mirrors in this place?
Are you kidding me?
I mean, I guess ugly criminals don't care what they look like.
Impending doom awaits us around every corner, and all Barrett wants is a facial.
Look, if I'm gonna die today, I still wanna go out hot.
How can you joke about that right now? I don't want to die. I don't want to joke about dying.
Why are you getting pissed at me?
Because, Barrett, because you're such a piece of nothing. You're like a waste of beautiful space.
Shut up, Jessica.
Your biggest fear is running out of hair gel.
I said shut up.
Or not getting enough likes on Instagram.
Hey, I said shut up, okay? Stop hating. We all live in our little bubbles, right? You're the athlete. Kevin was all nerdy for Jesus. I don't know what Taylor was, but maybe that was her thing. You're a slut. Come on, Lexi. You talk like it. You dress like it. I, in fact, have personal experience to back this observation up. Look. Somewhere along the way, we all picked a part, and now we play them, okay? Don't get pissed at me for picking popular.
I'm not you, Barrett.
Yeah, but deep down you kind of want to be.
You're a total jerk.
Whatever.
I don't know why he's such a dick.
Haters gonna hate, but parrots always great. Jessica? Look, I'm sorry, okay? I've always been a dick. So, at least I'm honest, right? I'm sorry.
Ghost pissed, Jessica. I'm not stupid.
We have to find out who's doing this to us.
You're right. And when we find that asshole, we're gonna fork him up.
Damn right.
What, are you gonna flip him over when he's done?
Slap his face?
No. All right.
Less cheerleader, a little more assassin. But I felt it was very powerful.
Come on.
Ew, there's poop everywhere.
So big. The killer has to be here somewhere.
Attention, ladies. This is your principal.
Where are you, Principal Chicken Shit?
Survivors.
What do we win? A plaque or a trophy?
Cop?
You find that amusing?
No. I find that incredibly fucking lame.
Shut your slutty little mouth!
Suck me, Hall Cop.
Hall Cop. I'm just some invisible nobody to you people. But I see things. I hear things. I know things. And young lady, I have got the power now.
Oh yeah, you're a real superhero.
You know, I made all this happen. Did you know that?
This is my impressed face.
Do you know how hard it is to sneak 50 opossums into a public high school? It's pretty ingenious, you have to admit. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. It was me who made sure you all got detention. Yeah? Leave a little clue here, give information to the right people there, and it worked.
And I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids.
I made sure all of you narcissistic, hateful brats were under one roof with no way out and no one else around. Not a soul. Wanna see? Scream. Go ahead. Scream as loud as you can. Scream!
What? Jessica! Jessica, where are you?
Jessica! Jessica, where are you? Man, I wish I brought some popcorn to this show. She's gone, sweetie. She really lost her head. They're all gone. And you're next.
Please. Okay. Just please let me go. I won't tell anybody. Please, just please let me go, Mr. Hall Cop.
You don't know my name, do you?
Officer Holcomb?
You see me every day for the past 4 years, and you don't even know my name? I bet you didn't know I have a daughter either. Had a daughter.
You're Jenny's dad.
She was beautiful. Smart as a whip and filled with dreams. She was gonna be an architect. She made me laugh. I mean, dang, this girl knew how to tickle my funny bone. I can still hear her voice each night when I go to sleep. Night, Daddy. Sounded like a little bell ringing. And then she'd sing to me. After you've gone, after you've gone away. But she's gone now. She'll never go to prom. Graduate or go to college. I know. It must be hard to believe, huh? How could such a smart and pretty girl be the daughter of a lowly hall cop? I told her not to tell anyone I was her dad. I didn't want you wolves making fun of her. Matter. People made fun of her for other things. She wasn't the prettiest. She didn't have as much money. She was shy.
She had friends.
You wolves ate her alive! You all did! Shoot her up and spit her out!
That's not true!
All of you jocks and populars and holier-than-thous who think you're so much better
than
everybody!
We didn't hurt Jenny! I never
heard. Don't interrupt me! She was a delicate little flower. And you bullied her. You crushed her. You crushed her until she couldn't take it anymore. So she slit her wrists. You might as well have held the razor blade.
I didn't kill Jenny.
Yes, you did. You killed her. You're a whore. Yes. You're gonna pay for what you did to my Jenny. You're gonna pay for what you did to...
Jenny. Where did you get this? Where did you get this?
Jenny was my best friend.
You're a liar. This is Jenny's locket. You stole it.
She gave it to me. I didn't know it was a goodbye gift.
You're lying. I would have known. Jenny told me everything.
She was always covered in bruises. She tried to hide them, but I saw.
Shut up.
She told me her father had a real temper problem, but that she was handling it.
You can't turn her against me.
You're right. I can't, because she's dead. She checked out of Hotel Abusive Father, aka her life. I didn't kill Jenny. You did!
Shut up! Shut up, please! Shut up!
Lexi, wake up. Wake up, honey. There you are. God, I never thought I'd say this, but I am so happy to see you.
Ah! Stop it, Presley! No, get off me, you bitch!
I'm here, I'm alive! Lexi, look at me, I am alive. I am here and I'm alive.
Presley?
Yes, okay?
Okay, but there was a lot of blood and you
look like shit.
Yeah, but I don't go down that easy.
Okay, here, let me help you up. Here we go, up to Daisy.
You promise you're not a zombie?
I promise I'm not a zombie. 100% human.
Okay, there you go. Oh, thanks for leaving behind the trophy. Came in handy.
I don't understand. Was this all a joke?
No, honey, it wasn't a joke. Assembly is going to be really depressing Monday morning.
What do we do?
Well, I always like to start with the good news, and then I transition into the bad. Oh, and there's a pep rally Wednesday, which is really going to pump up everyone.
Rally Wednesday. Presley, about him?
Leave it there. Someone always picks up the trash eventually.
I'll take this.
Hey, I'm sorry I called you crotch rot.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, watch your step.
What about everybody else?
Well, considering old Pete did such a bang-up job of offing me, I took the liberty of checking a couple of pulses. I'm not saying they're going to look cute come picture day, but they won't look dead.
Well, how about that? I saved us all.
I thought I saved us all.
Yeah, well, you also think that dress goes with those pumps, but we all make mistakes.
Ah, I see. So we're back to the game already.
Mutual respect is so boring.
Do that again, and you can join your little friends on their ride to the ER.